Hi, episode 26, Brett Miles' one-page stories. This episode's words are dog walker, wooden, violet, observe, frightful, rabbit, broken, stamp, maze, curvy. First love. A rabbit just walked by me for real, just like 3 minutes ago. It scared me. I screamed in surprise. I'm not frightful, and I kind of wish he would return. But anyway, on to this story about Henry and his first love, that curvy dog walker, Violet. All his friends thought she was wrong for him and that he would have his heart broken again. They had seen his quiet ways after his last try, but he would not give up. He figured that love was a maze, and sooner or later, one could navigate through it. He began to observe the times and days that he could accidentally run into her. It was like her walk, her body was always on his mind. He was trying to find ways to stamp her out of the forefront of his mind. Then she said hi to him as he walked past. She smiled and joked, "Hey, are you following me? I swear I see you every day." "Yeah, I mean, no, I'm not following you, but yes, you do see me every day. I live around the corner, and this is my route to breakfast. Can I buy you breakfast or a coffee?" "Sure," she answered without hesitation. She liked him and was amazing at reading a person's attitude and vibe. She knew she could love this man because his warm brown eyes were already showing him that he loved her already. It was a first love for Violet as well. No one talked to her before. People seemed wooden to her. The end.